We got a call from the mine saying that there had been an unexpected blast underground and that two men were missing. So we were tasked by the control group to go down and find those men and pull them out of the mine. So on our way, we encountered a fall of ground from the blast where some rock had broken loose and we were unable to get through. So we had to go around that. And then when we eventually found the casualties, we had one casualty who was suffering from a broken collarbone and another casualty with a punctured lung. So we treated them with first aid and we pulled them out of the mine back up to surface before handing them off to EMS services.
A lot of what we do is just in the class sitting down, so this is a lot more practical, hands-on. It's a bit different. It kind of gets you problem solving while doing physical work, I guess. So it kind of works on different aspects of than just writing down numbers or something like that.
It's a lot of fun. There's definitely a place people are looking for women. Anytime you can bring a little bit of a diversity into an office, I think there's a benefit there.
It sheds a lot of light on what it's like to work in a mine, what the dangerous environments are, what dangers you'd be facing, and I could help people someday. That's a large part of it for me.